Financial Instability and the State of Environmental Quality in Nigeria. This article is written by six authors. First author Ibrahim Muhammad Adam. Second author Aminu Hassan Chikata. Third author Ali Umar Ahmad. Fourth author Ismail Ali Udan Maraya. Fifth author Abdullahi De Abu Marmara. Last author Abdulaziz Abu Bakar. Contribution and originality of the study is that, this study contributes to the existing literature as the first research considering Nigeria that establishes the Aggregate Financial Stability Index, AFSI, to investigate the relationship between financial stability and environmental quality. The IFSI is made up of sub-indices that measure the development, vulnerability, and soundness of the financial sector. The study aims to look at the relationship between environmental quality and financial instability in Nigeria over the period of 1970 to 2019 respectively. The autoregressive distributed lag, ARDL, model is used in estimating the short-run as well as the long-run relationship between financial instability and the quality of the environment. The results of the study reveal that financial instability has a significant and positive impact on CO2 emissions, implying that financial instability is lowering the quality of environment in Nigeria. In addition, consistency and strength are verified by the application of numerous tests of diagnostic. The research introduces new insights that would not only be of benefit in advancing prevailing research but may also be of specific concern to policymakers in the financial sector of the country and its starring role in enhancing the quality of the environment. The results recommend that to prevent financial instability and its effect on environmental degradation in the light of policy consequences, financial sector reform should be implemented with great caution. Thanks for watching this video of International Journal of Business, Economics and Management, Volume 8, Issue Number 5.